Now here's James Hixenbaugh, showing off his mad bass skills.
James Hixenbaugh.